interference. And I can...
Bex? Bex, are you there? Crap!
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there, is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Did they make offerings to the energy god? Enough of the fantasies, Rani. Stay focused.
I'm going to go to the hospital. पटने का रास्ता था और कुछ लोग मार के पीछे हो गया।
पूरा
साफ नहीं हुआ रास्ता निकालने के लिए। अरे नहीं वही वहां
जो भी है मगर ये टूट नहीं रहा है ना, टूट के जा सकता है। पेड़ का पत्ता में
नहीं, पेड़ का पत्ता पत्ता नहीं सकता।
advice. You should tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that thing. Talking to myself like a crazy person.
Into the fray.
Except the inscriptions frequently mention the word garden. Does it refer to this place? Sure. Where they grew their crops?
I opened a hatch on the pipe and there was this, like, energy blast all
all of the gunk vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd see me and Pumpkin or up for... This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. Underground, but the only way up is down.
Finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa. Just look at this place. No gunk. Just amazing nature. There might be a way through here. Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down. Did open up like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
Wait.
Some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. Down here.
Please, careful.
Damn, you're breaking up. Well, we know what that means. Gunk.